Roommate.
It adjusts.
Rick?
Yes.
Rick, meaning it's okay?
I think, is it black?
No.
Do you see?
There is nothing.
Yeah. So you record. We are going roller skating today. And we're at a tavern on the green.
It's a wonderful play. Right?
100%. It is a Sunday, and everybody is out today.
And here is Peter, my roommate.
Here is Olivier, my roommate. I introduce you.
And to stop, I repush?
Yes.
To America.
Yeah, to America.
To the French and the American president.
Roll, and you call it?
Écureuil.
Écureuil. I think they have a piano up here too, eh?
No.
Not anymore.
Trip to London, which included seeing the show Sunset Boulevard. Hey Nadine!
How are you doing?
Okay,
well, did you really get to see Sunset Boulevard so soon?
Yes. Matt and I and John were lucky enough to go and scalp tickets the night of a performance.
Did you get to sit in any good seats? I mean, probably you had to sit way in the back, all the other things. And God, the expense of those tickets. Like, imagine what it's like in London.
We got a good deal. We got three tickets for £60. We kind of negotiated him down from £100. And there were three seats not sitting together, you know, all separate. And Matt, of course, deferred and gave me the better seat. And I later found out I was going to be sitting next to the infamous Geffen. One of the Geffen brothers, Mitchell Geffen.
What the heck would Mitchell Geffen be doing in London? That's what I'd like to know.
Well, he told me that he was there because he couldn't get tickets for the Stuttgart track and field exhibition. So he went to London so he could watch it on TV. And Andrew Lloyd Webber gave him these tickets. So I was sitting in Andrew's personal seats.
Oh, I see. Well, couldn't you just watch it in L.A.? I mean, did you have to come to London?
They don't have nearly the coverage that they have in London. I mean, you know, New Yorkers don't... Americans don't think so much of these world track competitions.
Oh, I see. Yes, I did that last year with the Olympics. I had to see them.
So well, you flew to London to watch it on TV?
I flew to Freiburg in order to fully appreciate the coverage of the Madrid Olympics. I guess I could have gone there myself.
Geffen was interesting because he was saying that... he was talking about, you know, like how he led into who he was and, you know, that he was rich and famous.
Who is he again?
He's Mitchell Geffen. He's an entertainment lawyer. He's, you know, I mean, maybe you guys can exchange numbers and get some contacts out in L.A. But he told me that he had produced Cats in New York and Dreamgirls. And we were talking about the music. And then he told me Andrew gave him these tickets. And now he's involved in the industry. And then... when I was talking to him about the soundtrack for Dreamgirls, because I really like a couple of songs on it, he had indicated that, oh, that's our record label, Geffen Records.
Good old Geffen. Well, I'm glad, to, especially for him, that he was so fortunate to have somebody sitting next to him. That's exciting and interesting as you. So, well, welcome back, Nadine.
Thanks, Peter.
Thank you.
Daniel?
No. Lucius. He's a cop. He made a couple of tablets.
Moses, yeah, he's a cop.
Moses right there, tablets.
And good old...
This is originally called Yankee
Stadium. No, this is right here.
Kamarashi, Muhammad.
This guy here had a rock face to the Mets.
Yeah. Lucius, yeah, good part.
Did you see the rest of the building? Did you see the... You've been inside?
What, is this stuff inside?
There's some murals. A big mural on
it. No, who's the one on top? Where is it?
Oh, they have the names at the end.
That's Solomon. That's Solomon, but who's the one on the right?
That looks like Hannibal.
Hannibal?
No, who's that? Can you zoom in on your lens there?
Yeah, oh, this building?
Yeah. The world's loaded with fossils. The
courtroom's loaded with fossils, too.
It's the courtroom.
I can see you spent a lot of time in that room.
Moses, of course. First.
Well, I guess in some way, shape, or form, these are all men of justice and laws, lawmakers.
I think he united the Normans and Saxons. It was first one of them.
Lucius.
It is kind of rise and around.
I always wondered about that one.
Alright,
how about you? What are you talking about?
Right, if you look in the main staircase, there's two portraits.
The Egyptian looking woman, I think
the American Revolution, the other one.
Can you take pictures of them?
Yeah, you can. Well, I don't know. You better check with them first.
Yeah.
You better check with them. I don't think they'll... Who you were? You were...
This is for the murals. Yeah, I'm an attorney. Oh. Waiting.
But the main thing I learned, that was yesterday, by the way, that they have marble that has been taken from streams and rivers up in Vermont, that when they cut, revealed fossils of prehistoric creatures. And I spoke with other people, other guards. I mean, it's sort of a topic of anybody who's actually working in the courthouse. So that was the highlight, to look at the pink marble on the second floor. They really thought I was crazy, but you should see people waiting outside, on criminal and tense money, civil matters, and then somebody looking very carefully at the walls directly behind them. And, you find the little cigarette burns on the ridges, on the edges of the wall. So we didn't actually take pictures inside because, as you heard, the cameras are not allowed. Okay. What that llama is doing there. See those sheep? Once they have become close with the sheep they are to protect. Llamas like the vigilant Count Dundee above will investigate anything different in their domain, fearlessly confronting predators like coyotes. Count Dundee guarded a flock on the farm of George and Peggy Bird in Monterey, Virginia. And it's birthday day. Yes, it's happy birthday to me. Where's the candle? Soda and tea. Oh, thank you. There's the candle and the knife. I guess somebody has to cut
it. And here is an original birthday card, Peter the Zozo.
Yes, look at this beautiful little fellow. What kind of an animal is that, do you think? Is it a reindeer?
That's not a reindeer.
So it's like
that's
an elk.
Like
it's a cow. It's a cow-like
that's
reindeer.
That's not a cow. That's like a baby giraffe.
Oh, yeah. Very small. Do you see that great article in the paper about the llamas that are being shepherds? They keep people away from... they keep foxes away from the sheep.
The llamas? A llama?
Yeah.
Oh, Peter, come on.
It will chase, kick, or paw at it. If it is really wild, the llama will spit.
We have to fill that up.
Oh, that's very pretty.
What if there was... I mean, look at the changes.
Mom, you've really done a tremendous amount of work. And Susan.
Et toi, le pauvre.
Oui, c'était très
wonderful.
Ça cachait le.
That's corner. Right. Listen, it's nice to have a corner open like that.
Yeah, open. I think so because you will
sure.
have the seat.
That's right. You have a seat. That, perfect, perfect.
A chair can go there, and then when we have dinner, we can also eat.
Right, like that. In the morning, I will take my breakfast here.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, UNDP. How are you? Fine.
This is much better.
Much better. Yeah, but you see, Zen, you better get a whole unit there.
Yeah.
We're going to keep it empty.
Well, no, I meant the corner that I have to get used to. That little corner.
Yeah, I know.
Where's the corner? Where's the problem with the corner?
Here. Would you like some...
I can't
jump
for that, like the corner.
No, no, c'est vous.
Pourquoi?
Parce que vous allez vous cogner.
No, not at all. This one you
yes.
mean?
No.
Stand up, let's see how... you're okay.
There's plenty of space.
Peter, walk over there.
I'm going to try, there's plenty of space.
Peter, ups.
Which one? Oh, that's the old bulletin board.
So you can see where it's running.
This one is very nice, this mirror.
Yeah,
where
is that someplace else?
Where does this one go?
This mirror will become, I don't know where for the moment. Alright.
No, the music,
mirror.
Peter.
Oh, okay. Much better, Charles.
Just a look. It's wonderful.
No, we're going to finish up now. This is perfect. Wonderful.
Have it
wonderful.
Oh,
wonderful, yeah.
This is really nice.
It's wonderful.
What it's so very
fine.
Well,
here's
that
lovely
music.
Net profit is
better.
Very nice. So this one.
See that?
Now, where did that box
for
basketball tape?
To be that?
It's dangerous.
Yes, I know that.
Yes, I know.
It's a new one.
My mother and I just put them in this basket.
Right?
Wow.
Nope, that plant is. I mean, we gotta throw that
shade
away. Look what
I know it is broken, yeah.
Oh,
it was an invention.
Very
nice. Sorry.
Oh, it's very nice.
Very nice.
Sorry.
That's okay,
shade.
Mom. No,
oh,
I don't know. Well,
no, I didn't have a chance to finish it.
It's
very nice.
Oh,
so
nice you're gonna
know.
Drop by. Can I get you one?
Okay.
Oh
now,
my god, and this light is so bright.
It is a bright light.
It's very distinct.
Yeah. No, Greg, no time.
So, thank you. It is a new place. We have new beds.
What were you saying?
We have new beds. Mom, thanks a lot. We have a new refrigerator.
Yeah.
And have a new roommate.
A new roommate is the best thing.
It's me, the roommate.
Oh, sorry. I thought...
So, this is a new approach. Very practical. New changes.
New York.
New changes I've had the past 10 years in the last 2 days.
So,
I hit 35.
Yeah, it's a banner year, right?
The Nunu's has to come here.
Olivier, I took your knees.
You take my knees.
And Susan,
my knee.
It's nice to see you, Susan.
My knee.
Look, I love your dress today. It's for
Now,
that's a
nice.
Now, Peter? Yeah, please.
Don't you have a nice
bowl? This is the
bowl.
What about that other
bowl? No, I have pretty.
Okay.
Zoom into that.
Okay. Will offer you some grapes?
Yeah.
Oh.
All right.
Charles gets to come over and surprise. Oh, this always happens, isn't it? We have very good grapes. So Susan, is there a rare for you and I speak to give you an indication of our conversation?
Yeah, we need to give it. It's pretty more.
You want to know how the office was?
I
want to know.
Dr. Annie,
want to know. I called Dr. Annie's office a minute after you. And Secretary Fran
said he was going to fax it.
That he was going to fax it, but she had to first check. She was sure it was on the tape.
That it wasn't.
But apparently, since we have not gotten the fax, at least whether she did not come across it on the tape or.
Okay,
it is
bye!
On the tape.
Bye!
Yeah. Go ahead, Susan. Ask me another question.
Next week, I think you will be finishing it.
Yes, I'm
going to
call
on Tuesday.
There's somebody at the door. Maybe
it's Karen.
My friend Karen.
Is it really?
We're following him to the door.
Yeah, continue to the floor.
Am I going
to
fall?
Hello? Hey, Jeff.
selling almond cakes?
They're selling almond cakes. What the heck is this?
Oh my gosh, why are you guys filming me?
Because that's right, you're on TV. This is our friends from local places. What are you selling there? Tell us about it.
I'm selling, my grandmother owns a restaurant, and they're trying to close it down. So we're trying to raise money for...
By selling almond cakes.
This is out of the box.
What do you think of almond cakes? Anybody, Mom, you have...
Not right now.
$2 for me in the other room?
What is that deal? How much is it?
What, $2?
I got some more if you want.
No, that's all right. I'll give you $2. Just a minute.
Well, Mom, it's in my...
I'll take one, too.
And we're going to have...
I'm going to have to go.
They're very nice.
Uh-oh.
These come from where?
Uh-oh.
Charles, you found your calling.
And they have oils?
Wait, let me get the $2.
Yeah, that is diet, but they got a little bit of sugar.
Thank you, Charles.
Is that a still life?
Was that a still life that I was...
I'm lucky.
I don't
even care.
There is something I like.
Well, that's what I wanted to zoom in on.
So...
Tell us what you ate.
Hello, Peter.
What would you like
to know? You are so kind.
Yes, thank you. I get to watch. What are you looking for? She found more tapes. You're taking all the tapes?
Mon chéri.
Yeah.
Tell us what you ate today.
What I ate today?
Yes.
I don't remember.
What do you mean you don't remember?
Eggs.
Eggs?
Yes.
You had an omelet?
Eggs and no.
Scrambled eggs?
Des œufs froids à la mayonnaise.
Oh, with mayonnaise.
Oh, hard-boiled eggs. Hard-boiled. Dur, hein?
Dur.
Hard-boiled.
Dur?
Dur. Hard-boiled. Say it.
Hard-boiled, yeah.
What is this, Peter?
What are we going over? Pardon?
What is this?
That is a very, that can be thrown away. That's a gift from Julian.
What is it?
Keyboard. It's a keyboard.
Oh, you can keep it.
It's a pretty object.
For Christmas.
Are you putting it in the garbage, Mom?
No, I'm just putting it in the bag.
Well?
In the bag.
Well, that looks right, folks. I know, you open them, and then you don't. You put them in their boxes. It's your fault, not mine. Never mind. We will do that Christmas.
Someday.
Christmas will be very cold.
Sassy,
is this for you?
This is the village of where my grandmother's from, Hamena.
Oh yeah?
Hamena. It's the first time I've ever seen it on a map.
Well, it must be described in the booklet also.
All right, I'm gonna look it up.
What is this singer?
This is Billy Joel.
Billy Joel?
That's him. Man, a 94. Let's see what they say about it.
Okay.
94.
This is from 1981 recording. You find it?
It's funny because they're giving the hotels.
Yeah.
In Havana. One of the hotels is Canaan. Family name of my mother. Canaan.
Oh, one of the hotels?
Yeah. Canaan. I can't believe it.
Dinner?
Yeah, perhaps.
Dinner?
Mm-hmm.
You
want to go to bed? Something to eat? Well, you were going to do laundry, weren't you?
Well, that was quiet.
Where do you do laundry?
Well, why don't you just bring it and let them...
Michael, what's your last name?
White.
How do you do, Mr. White? Thank you very much for your assistance today.
Pleasure.
You did great. You got sound well out of my voice.
Nothing like what you guys did today.
Yes, I know. Well, those the years of writing. I'm not. Forgive me for interrupting you. Look at this console. Good. And the miking of the piano was incredible. Everything. It made us sound a lot better.
A pretty sounding piano. A nice warm sound.
It is beautiful. It's got great control. I mean, even.
And it felt it?
It felt great. I mean, it made us sound. Made me sound a lot better.
Always a plus.
Yeah. Now we're here. I
want
to do. The town is near. I'm going swimming here, Susan.
Hi.
You meet Peter Dalto.
I met him through an audition. They were looking for a composer. And I went to Larry's apartment.
No, they auditioned you.
They auditioned me. Yep, they auditioned me. And then...
How did the audition go?
Oh, it went very well. Yes, they chose me. That's how you know. It went terribly. They said I had to do it.
You know what? It's bad to take pictures when people are eating.
Why?
They're not at their best.
And then Neil came along and I got a lot of hives.
I gave him hives.
You got
hives. We were working together. And he was starting to get really nervous, I thought. And he said, I think you better go. I think I better, didn't know what's good for hives. So I think I've got them on me right now.
And he did it. It was very helpful. I went to the drugstore, and just when Neil told me, I bought antihistamine.
Those were hives, aren't
they? Yeah, well, I still get them. But anyway, no, we got...
Peter, you have contagious, infectious disease on your skin here. I believe it's hives. Stay away from me!
It was so weird because we hadn't met, and I had such free reins, like this dead author who was never going to come. I could do whatever I wanted to his material. And, he was out in Berkeley. It was like, Dead Poets Society. We're going to musicalize Shakespeare or Thomas Hardy or something. And then there he was in the flesh. He had to deal with the fact that, gee, what... Well, maybe he had a different conception in terms of musical choices, and I had not consulted him at all.
Whatever happened to that guy that came to your apartment? Remember a couple of weeks ago, he was talking about movies and films and things, and you were discussing your work, and you were telling him how you really don't like to spend too much time practicing.
Oh, yeah, that was a good start of a collaboration.
Bye.
Yeah, he never called me again.
Really?
Peter thought it famously. I said, yeah, he's looking for somebody to work with. You tell him that you really get impatient, that you get irritated, you don't really like to redo things in practice. Interview.
Yeah, that went very well.
I'd hire him.
They did a good show at the La Mama called The Haunted Taxi Ride. This guy. That's what I wanted you to see, actually. I mentioned it.
And when those seats are filled someday?
Yes.
Look back in retrospect to the empty seats then and the light flickering.
Yeah.
Okay, Peter.
Turn around. Hi, Peter. Hi. Hi.
Susan, I think you're holding it incorrectly.
How's that? Do you press the red button and the zoom?
No.
Hi, Peter. Wave. Hi. Hi. Wave. Smile.
You haven't pressed the red button.
Yes, I have.
No.
Why? It says sleep record. Yeah, the whole time it's been recording and you've been looking like like you're totally uninterested. Where are you? Getting out of my focus now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm back in the Hi. I'm gonna get the Hi, wave. Hi! Hi, Peter! Hello!
Do you have a house with a candle
in? Oh, yeah, let's do that. Beautiful.
Okay, that's it. The pictures? Okay.
beautiful.
Oops, excuse me.
They go so well together. The question is, what brought them together?
Best friends.
Well, there should be more. The choice, it's a wonderful fashion putting them together. Very nice. Let me see. Yes, very distinguished. Beautiful. Oh, excuse me. Thank you.
Alors, si c'est sonore, j'insiste beaucoup. Nice noise.
It's spanky.
It was dirty.
I see.
It's already very clean.
Well, what else you found? There are other things to clean?
Wonderful. No, this one is not clean.
Oh, that, excuse me, Kenja. But look at the new arrangement here. There.
It's a Cendrillon story. Cendrillon story.
No, Cinderella.
La Cenerentola.
It's much better now. Yes. And what are you reading?
It's one of my preferred writers.
Ah, he is a great author, and he was lucky in the films. Oh, you know what I saw today?
I don't know all the films. There is three or four that I don't know.
Yeah. Did you see Baby Doll?
Yes.
I love it.
Yes. I don't see Boom, Last of the Mobile Hot Shots, and This Property is Condemned.
Boom was an Otto Preminger one. The property, I'd like to see this, This Property is Condemned too. Sidney Pollan.
You see it?
No, and it says Francis Ford Coppola wrote the screenplay.
Yes.
The one who made The Godfather.
No, Dracula. And there is another one. The Roman Spring of Mrs. Stone.
Oh, is that with, who is it with?
I love very much the Roman.
The play, is it?
It's a play, no. It's not a play. It's a novel. The Roman Spring of Mrs. Stone.
I never read the novel, did you?
I don't see it. I don't know if it is a novel or a Roman.
Vivian Leigh and Warren Beatty were together. You read it or no? You saw the movie.
What?
Did you see the movie?
Was a movie.
The Roman Spring of Miss Stone?
No. I'd like to see it.
Yeah, me too. Well, we could rent it. There is a place to rent movies. But of course, we would need a video machine. Okay, well, it's...
You think it exists in video?
Oh, yeah. Oh, sure.
Oh, Olivier, il faut absolument que tu loues en vidéo un film de Tennessee Williams.
Tennessee Williams film?
Yes.
Why not?
Wonderful.
I saw a movie today called The Little Foxes. Do you know it?
The Little?
Yeah, with Betty Davis.
The Little Foxes?
Yeah, Lillian Hellman wrote it. Sort of a worker.
It's a film upon a Tennessee Williams play?
It's based on a Lillian Hellman play.
I don't know it. What is the title?
The Little Foxes. I don't know what it would be translated as.
The Little Foxes.
Yeah. It was good. And Betty Davis is in it. Do you like Betty Davis?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, Jacques, welcome to New York. How do you like it? How do you like New York?
Oh, very much indeed. The first time I come in New York, I come here because some friend of mine comes to New York, and so I came with her, but I don't want to go to New York. And the first time I come, I liked it very much.
Did you stay for a while? How long did you stay?
Oh, only for 8 or 9 days, 2 years ago.
Is this a visit for vacation or for a business also?
No, only a pleasure visit.
For what?
Only a visit for my pleasure.
Ah. This is historic here. The arrangement is very good, I think, for the glasses. Yeah.
No pictures, no pictures.
No more. Oh, no, I want to take pictures of the washing part. All right, no more. Thank you, though. Well? I didn't take a picture of the wall. I'm getting just the hair, first of all. Whose hair is this?
Horse hair.
Oh, no, it's not horse hair, is it? And whose hair is this?
My hair, thank you very much.
Was it really? What happened to it? Gotten so it's like the curtains. It's,
yeah, make sure you get how long my hair is.
Well, last time I saw you, I think it was a lot shorter. Shorter.
No, it was longer than this, era. But see, we cut it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's great. You did an amazing job. Remember how they used to have the curtains? But they had something to pull the curtain. I mean, it's a braid. It's fantastic. Is this where you used to live?
Been around here.
Not around here, though?
183rd Street there. I can't believe that I put it in here. Hairdresser or hairstylist?
Are there pictures outside that I should get? Or
yeah, there's pictures on the window.
License. When was this? Your hair was shorter, huh?
That was 91.
Oh, it's been so long that you've been coming here?
Yeah. This is a good place.
How did you discover this place? Thank you.
My friends told me about it. Everybody had their hair done. You just had to put your
hair down. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
They're gonna be a TV looking like
it. Yeah,
hello,
Stella. Say hello. You're beautiful.
Say hi.
What a beautiful child.
Say hi. Look at Daddy. Say hi.
Hello. How do you do? Hi.
Don't look at you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
How old is she?
Did you get the address on the door, 2153?
I'm actually getting the activity itself.
Ninko kis kita lebi?
Kita lebi?
Ah, the kita lebi le jem.
Okay, yo, kita lebi.
Wait, there's only about a half hour left.
I told you you're sitting there with your feet on showing.
She doesn't know it's gonna be showing.
Look at that. No, you're gonna edit it first.
Where did all the hair come from?
From Africa.
West Africa.
You mean you're putting extra hair in?
Yeah.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Did you get the address for me? 2153.
It was 21. See, I was around the block where you have 155 and 148 or something.
You can get it from outside. That's outside.
Tomorrow's the day to vote. Who's voting
see,
tomorrow?
Look, this is all the hair that they do.
So this hair, you don't know who this is, hair is from? I mean,
what, how do they make the hair? You know how they make it?
They
do it by chemicals or factory. What from? Essence, gas, B12.
You know what? When you get a gas from the car, that's where the hair came from.
What do you mean where the hair comes from?
That's how they make it. With gas.
With gas, yeah.
And other chemicals.
And nylon.
And then we get it, we treat it, we fix it, we grow it, we put it in a hard machine. And that's why it came like so big like this, and you sell it. So if you have a big factory in Jamaica, in Senegal.
I mean in Senegal, it's Jamaica.
About three kind of factory, all is good here.
So are you Jamaican? Are you from Jamaica originally?
They French.
You're not from, you're French. Do you speak French?
You're Haiti?
Yes, that's right.
You're Haiti?
It's French in Senegal.
Is it Haiti?
No.
Senegal speaks French?
What's the difference?
Because Haiti, they speak Creole and French. They really speak Creole and French.
You speak actual French?
We speak French and Wolof and different kind of languages.
But Senegal is in Africa, isn't it?
Yes, West Africa.
That's where I come from, West Africa.
And it was part of, or it was colonized by France at some point.
Yes, that's the French colony.
You want to say anything in French? I have.
Yeah, talk in French, y'all.
I have roommates in who will understand you.
Do you understand? Do you understand French?
Yeah, well, they're from France.
You know, they tell him bonjour in French, that means good morning in French.
Bonjour.
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 Mm-hmm. Au revoir, that means bye-bye.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Say, have a good day.
Bonjour.
It sounds different from the French. It sort of does it mix?
Has a slang?
I think
does
so.
Does you talk slang in your French?
Because the pronunciation is not the same.
No?
Yeah, because they speak Creole. French is my country, more Creole than French in Haiti.
Is Senegal independent now?
Peter, get you through this here now.
They're independent. The mirror. They got independent already.
They're independent.
1962.
Yeah? Do you go back at all? Do you get to visit?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to go back home maybe next month or end of this month.
I'm going with them.
That'll be nice.
Yeah.
You could do. I know there were.
I'm gonna do my video out here, so I'm gonna do this video.
Do the video.
Oh, in Senegal.
Yeah. You go together.
How good.
Have them do a dance for me. You can sing songs, right?
Yeah.
Good.
You're gonna
something
rehearse.
Like Sarafina, right? That's out there where you come from. Sarafina.
Last different kind.
Oh. How close is it to Somalia?
I love that movie.
That's a little
I
far
did too.
Because Somalia is the east, and we came from in the west. The west.
Oh. Oh wait, is it near Ghana?
No, they're from the west, Ghana, Nigeria, and Africa, Senegal, Gambia, Nigeria, Guinea, Mali, we came from the west.
They're gonna like to look.
There are lights here? What?
There are lights.
Oh, yes, it's preserved. Historic membership in
99. Some people own them, shops, and they don't have them.
What is this?
That's not good.
But this is your own shop, huh?
Yeah. That's a nation shop.
Uh-huh. the Department of General Services?
We're going to try to expand. So, Deanna and where's your paper? Give me the paper. The yellow paper so we can get that on film. So I know. Do you want Deanna's on it too or just you?
The name.
We don't want Deanna's. We want this one. Yeah, take
that. The advertisement? Good. We can get it right on film here.
I seen that.
Short hair, no problem. Well, it gets long. You make it.
You got a picture of her?
Huh?
You got a picture of her? Wait,
hey, everybody has dark skin. Well.
That's good, MTV.
The deer has some braids too. Let's see what you got here.
She need to get some.
Not quite so. How many hours did that take?
20 minutes.
Oh, not bad. You take it out too?
I had to take it out and do it over. It looked like a mess. What you shaking? Ain't nothing there. Show him your mouth. I got an infection. You gotta go to the doctor.
Where? What is it up?
Go like that.
Open. And what is that of? What are you showing me?
You got a long tongue.
Well, what is that? That looks like taste buds.
She's got something wrong. She's got to go to the doctor tomorrow.
What is the matter with it?
Sad throat.
There you go.
Oh, so like a sore throat. The yin and the yang of it. You braided the one on the right and the left? Yeah. What kind of performers are they? Singers of it. Actually, they play trumpet. Oh. Closer? Okay, you've seen these cameras before. Oh, I see the braid, yeah.
You see them good?
Yeah, now I'm concerned because they're the nylon element of it. Is that any?
This is Jean. That's why you need to go test them. That's my hair. Mm. She's pretty, though.
Yes, she is.
No, these two is pretty.
She got human hair in her hair?
Yes.
And you have human hair and
no, I just have yarn. They got human, synthetic, and yarn, right?
What about wool? Do they ever put like cashmere? That would be nice.
You use that too?
Do you?
No, we use. Look at that. You see, that's a different kind of style that they make.
Oh, it's very fine. But that's already done.
Yeah. Do you put that on their hair right now?
We get it from home.
Oh. And you just braid it onto the other hair?
Yeah, they like a wig.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought they was braid like that.
You just put it in.
See, this is what I'm saying. In Manhattan, they don't have that style. Just y'all. I like that style.
You have a baby there.
How long it took?
5 hours.
That one did?
5 hours? Why so long?
And the song. How long is it originally?
5 hours.
Well, how long is the hair itself?
How long? 2 months.
Oh, you're gonna get a car now?
Yeah.
With that money that you're getting, or just other?
I'm just going to have to put down like 3 cents.
Very nice. Thank you.
I don't want a rodeo.
Rodeo?
Rodeo? Is that the way it's
called? I don't know. No, you say
rodeo.
Whatever you want. What kind of car
rodeo
is that? Whose car is that? Is it a GMC or something?
Suzuki.
What's it? Oh, it's a Japanese.
It's a Japanese car?
I never heard of it.
I wanted to get a Maximum 89.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, those are nice too.
Ah. How much do they could use one cost?
Maybe 1,000? More? 2?
More?
4?
10?
10? Well, I like the Mercedes Benz. I have very simple taste in German cars.
Well, see, I can't afford that.
Oh, okay.
Not
well.
Even insurance.
You know, you can
unless
buy,
I go work for you.
You can buy a used one. Yeah, save unless up your money. Work for us. That sounds good, Inger. And you get a nice car, because I just got a French car. You know, French Renault. From Claudia, one of the people who works at the office. $1,000.
Elmhurst Hospital, police.
are gonna do a studio out on 233rd and 128th Avenue. And they have a studio, they're producing, they have their own company, label. So I'm gonna go check them out and see what's going down.
But wait a minute, Elmhurst Hospital sounds like they work for the city.
Right.
Wait a minute, how do they also have a band called the Elmhurst Hospital Police Band?
I don't know.
Oh.
Well, you better go ask them.
Is there a recording studio in the
hospital? No.
Soon there will be.
Well, maybe,
there's one in the psychiatric ward. The emergency room. I've been to the Elmhurst Hospital. I never saw. And you're going to do one of the raps. I could just do a simple recording of one of your raps, Ingram.
I know.
Then you have it on cassette, you make copies.
Yeah.
You know, immediate gratification.
You make a copy. Yeah. Well, let's do it in the car as we rolling.
Yeah, but I didn't bring everything. You know? Oh, we could do it, okay.
It was married. And
they were married.
Yes, married legally. And he was flirting with actress Ingrid Stevens, but she committed suicide, and then he named his daughter Ingrid Stevens, which that means he wants me to commit suicide.
Oh, well, you got a lot of time. And what do you mean he wants you to commit? He wants you to live on.
Yeah,
you
if I get rich,
over.
I'm going to disown him.
Yeah, forgive me.
Bad enough he's disowned already.
A boy named Sue or something. But it's like you get to live on.
Can I sue him for not taking care of me?
No, it's a little late. Jeez, I hate this family suit. Going to law courts for family disputes is terrible. Divorce, unnecessary.
Okay, sue the black man.
Oh, that's right, sue the black man. You know, those poor black guys, they got a real bad deal here. I'ma do.
No, that's I'ma do. That's Asta, that's Awa,
Asta.
And that's I'ma do over there. I'ma do right here.
I'ma do. I'ma do.
Yeah.
That's a cute name.
All from Senegal?
Senegal.
From Senegal. Asta.
And where's your daughter?
Asta. My real name is Aishatu.
You live upstairs?
Aishatu? Is it spelled with an I and a...
You live on top of the store?
Uh-huh. Does it mean something?
Does it mean, you know, Prophet Muhammad?
The Prophet Muhammad, yeah.
Yeah, that's a wife.
His wife? Was it like, who was Jesus' wife? Anger. Who was Jesus' wife? Do you recall? There was no wife. All right.
I know Adam and Eve and
Moses?
Joshua and...
Yeah.
So many names. Abraham.
Yeah.
Adam. I mean, Abraham and what's the other one?
I don't know, his son. I mean, there's a variety.
Moses. And
yeah, right.
I just started reading the Bible for the first time.
It's supposed to be good. I've never read the Bible.
You never read the Bible. You got to read it.
Yeah, where are you up to?
I know how the world first started and began. When the world was here, it was nothing but water. Then man image came God.
That's what it's going to be later, too. It's going to be water.
How is going to be the beginning
of
the beginning?
When is that coming? Is that
ain't coming for a long time.
Well, Mohammedism has, what do they call it? Is it Islam?
Abraham and Adam.
You're Islamic, is that the term?
Yeah.
Is it incorporating the Old Testament and the New Testament?
The Old Testament is the old world.
Yeah.
The New Testament is this world.
And then there's the Quran. Yeah? The Quran, is that part of the, is that like the third book of the Bible?
Yeah. Yeah, I read the Bible all the time. That's why we as blacks are really up here.
Yeah. And I think there's...
Bible is only Quran, it changes.
Yeah.
A little bit changes inside.
It changes the Bible also?
You know, Adam and Eve.
Yes, we were just talking about it, yeah.
That's my name.
Awa. Oh, Awa is...
Adam and Eve, that's an Eve.
Yes.
Wait, your name is Eve, but...
Yeah.
Awa. We're like the V is a W, yeah?
And a W.
Yeah. Awa.
My husband is in a way.
What does your husband's name mean?
Tatala.
Tatala. Tell, what does it mean?
Tala, T-L-L-A.
No, go over there.
What does it mean?
Tala is a lamp. One of those guys, like Prophet Muhammad.
Yeah.
Give us something and show us something unbelievable if your people can believe.
It's unbelievable?
Yeah.
What's unbelievable about it?
There was a guy, everything he saw you tomorrow, you're going to show. Everything they told you today, you're going to see.
So, but yet, what is the unbelievable part of it?
If they told you, soon as you're dead, God's going to save you. Whatever, that's what they told you exactly.
That's not true?
That's true.
Oh, that is true. And he said that?
Because before Muhammad has passed away, all I know them know, another man going to be come over to the world. As soon as they came over, they're going to do something like Muhammad.
Uh-huh. Like a second coming. I mean, there's talk of the second coming.
That's right. That was
this guy. Well, Inger, didn't you get all this in school at some point?
Nope, we don't get the Bible in school, baby.
What about the...
That's their problem.
Yeah, that's right, there was no God in school. But now there is. Was it like a born-again experience? Or?
How can I put this on? You can't. It's too late. You gotta be sold. Huh?
I'm too
sold. You gotta sew it in it?
And then how do you sleep? You put...
How do you sleep?
Yeah.
You love the dog. Last sleep? No. No, go
sit. Yeah, if you have a little problem with your eyes, then you're not going to have a problem with your eyes.
They put something in, though. Originally,
yeah,
there was something there.
In.
They put a medicine in.
Uh-huh.
Oh, through those cuts.
Yeah.
And then they took it out, or does it dissolve, or it gets taken out?
And after they are going to be inside the medicine.
Yeah.
Going to be safe forever.
Well, what was the problem with your eyes?
If you have a little problem with your teeth.
Yeah. Oh, like Nir said. I mean, like you would wear glasses.
Yeah.
I can't see a damn thing. They do?
I for a sleep, that's what one of the ladies told her. We always do the test for anxiety, for look, nobody has. A lot of pregnancy in this country. I'm telling you, the 50% of girls are pregnant in anxiety. A lot of people in my country pregnant, nobody.
Yeah.
I do the test. All my people do the test. They come in negative.
Hello, sit up.
Well, I've worked with AIDS patients and I haven't seen a Haitian, I haven't seen a Jamaican, I haven't seen a black yet with AIDS.
No, well, they're mostly, who do you see mostly?
White and Puerto Ricans.
Aha. Uh-huh.
I'm gonna kill her.
Yeah.
She said a lot of people from country got that problem. And she heard that because she said she heard from the people saying that only the people from Africa got that egg virus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right? And she never have a patient got that.
No.
That's only how people got that kind of problem.
Well, I don't know. And maybe
so you people never know. That's only when you do the test. You scare before you get the test.
Yeah.
Because you know why? I don't know what kind of country in Africa. Mine, I believe.
Yeah.
Because we have about 90% Muslim in the country.
Oh, yeah, right. So there's
and
no.
And they cannot do anything wrong.
Uh huh.
Get the egg back.
Oh, well, it must be certain countries.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe some of them is country, I don't know. Yes, I can swear because I don't put up.
Yeah. Well, Inger, are you never, is that true? You never had a
black patient or Haiti or, you know, French people, never.
Which one are you working at now?
I have Puerto Ricans, Colombians, I have a Colombian, Puerto Rican,
white, nothing of blacks. And I had a total of 100 patients.
Oh, have you had women?
Women, yeah, Puerto Rican. That was my first patient, a woman.
Mama.
I used to live on 45th Street. The place I live, in the hotel, they have almost 15 girls, Puerto Rican and Colombian. They stand in the street all day long.
Yeah, well, that's why.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Waiting for me.
Yeah.
As soon as they get me, they come inside.
Oh. Yeah, that would help, I guess.
Yeah. And let me tell you something. People of my country,
25%, 50%
came over here. They came only with a husband.
Yeah, they lead a better life.
Because if it's my country, I'll tell you something. If it's my country and my mother, I can leave the house if I'm not asking the mail.
Yeah.
Before I left my house, I got a husband.
Oh, I see.
When you get married, the wife won't be telling the house and the country. Woman, before they get married, the husband, they have to be happy with virgin.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Before sure. Your husband gets married.
It's more strict.
That's how I believe.
Well, maybe the Islamic culture is more strict.
That's right. If your husband marry you in IPS, your husband not gonna speak to you.
Yeah.
Anytime your husband talks to you and put the eyes like this, you gotta know what's going on.
What does it mean?
Doesn't mean something. When I came to you, you don't have nothing.
Uh-huh.
That's what it means.
She will give me a phone.
You understand that?
Oh, man.
Nice. Now we're on the nearsighted eyes.
I don't know exactly. Maybe I think it's a New York City. I'm going back home beginning my initial operation.
Yeah.
Operation.
For nearsightedness? I mean, I never heard of this. Wait, the eyes can be...
She's coming all the time here. She got picture in the book. She
yep.
Wear glass in the picture. Now no more.
Oh.
Right,
she wore glasses and now she doesn't wear glasses because she had this operation. George Clinton? It's tight.
That'd be tight.
I mean, that particular spot. I think I would be in... Well, I couldn't take it. I'm already... I give up. Oh, it looks good up like that.
I'm just
going to
stay like this until it gets stuck.
Yeah,
you can't actually move it?
Nah.
It looks good. I mean, you know, you look great, whatever you do.
Thank you, babe.
But this looks good, actually, up like that.
And listen,
you ever burn? No.
Smell it.
Put some grease in it. Want me to put the gel? Yeah.
I can't believe it. You smell that, wow. The lighter for my own.
Let me do it for you. It's better.
Well, if it had bigger batteries.
Because I have a Comet already.
It would be heavier. Oh, you mean you already have a...
Yeah, and I have a batteries. And I want two different kind of charges.
This is the apartment.
You see the mess? This is Inger Stevens' mess right here.
The mess? Wow.
The daily routine. I can never get a chance to clean my own apartment. Not even sweep them off the floors.
This is how it looked before.
How do you go shopping? I go to BJ's. You got a card? Wholesale?
What are you talking about?
I go to BJ's. You got it?
BJ's?
BJ is a warehouse. I gotta get more of them. See, I get these 48 rolls.
Yeah.
For $7.
48 rolls?
48 rolls. So that means this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12 of these. 24 rolls of them. Put 12 packs for $7. I get soap, Comet. This shit, I get everything cheap, wholesale prices.
And BJ's is around here?
No, you gotta go to Jersey.
Jersey?
You need one of these. You can't get in. It's a store club.
It's like a membership card.
Yes. You need one.
How did you get one?
You have to pay. You have to be a store member. I own a store up the block.
You own what? You own
well,
a store?
Well, yeah. You know, it's our store.
Yeah.
So we needed to get the stuff.
I always watch cartoons.
Why are you talking about stuff? Because I got to go get bread and milk.
And there's your television. And you also have Sega or something?
Come on, like Genesis is down here. She has books, tapes, and everything. You think she should not read anything?
This well, is, you should read.
This too. Is all I for do. School. Look at it.
This is interesting.
Kiss. You think this
show
is
her first Sony. That she still has.
It's a little advertisement for this thing. What the heck? It's a classic.
That's why she's gonna keep this until she's 20.
Yeah, you can put this at the museum.
I got my tape in
here,
but I don't have no batteries. Oh. I need.
Yes, you do. You got batteries for the other one.
You can get batteries around here.
Check
out
her Bonnie, her cable, and it works.
Wow. And who are these guys up above? I've seen them, but I don't know who they are.
Oh, Barney.
Oh, that is Barney. See, I think of the Flintstones.
When you see
Barney.
You
know what
Barney?
I'm talking about? Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah. And what's this? A little go-go music. Oh, it's Dino.
That's my videos. Look, I still got hair all over me.
So all you need is
I'm in the restaurant with hair on me. We just went to eat.
Oh my, it was different here.
It's everywhere.
Yeah. You saw how they burned it off before.
It's a cartoon.
So you will see it again.
Yeah. Ah, and these are the cartoons you, for instance, like to watch. Yeah. And this is some artwork that you've done over here?
Medea.
Uh-huh. This is nice. It looks like an aquarium. Is it?
Yeah, it's an aquarium.
Oh, it is.
Aquarium.
Oh.
Oh, and look at my thing.
Yeah, what is that?
Mermaid. Some mermaid.
Oh, you made this mermaid?
No, toy.
Oh, I can't really tell from here. Oh, yeah, it's very colorful, actually. Oh, it's kind of garish. Yeah.
But it is broke.
Yeah, well, if you wind it, it just stays wound. And this is the beautiful rug.
It's getting worn out for some reason.
Already? Well, how long have you had it here?
Since
February.
April.
No, April? It's so soft.
Well, ain't nothing on it.
Oh, wait, we ain't seen that yet. Does it need light?
No, it doesn't. In total darkness.
Ta-da!
Ah, oh, the fan that goes on. Oh, that's nice.
Party light.
And you can even, yeah, you have to adjust it as a party light. Yeah.
My friend decorated it for me. He even made gold steam, but I see it's fading away or whatever it's doing there.
Having decorated as well.
Well, what is it doing?
And what else is that? An answering machine of some kind?
That's the cable box. Answer machine's over here.
Oh.
Well, let's see who called us.
I called you back. You wasn't there. Shut up. Sophia. Talk later.
You took too long. You ain't called me back.
Yeah. Well, you can talk back to her.
Let me see if this
is where are you? Inga, you there? Inga!
She on the car phone.
Ah.
Can I take the time calling you back? I already got the ride. I don't know where the hell you are. I figure I ain't come through there. See ya.
They're going over to that place?
Yeah, the BMW.
Oh, that's nice.
Melissa?
Hello, Inga. You in there?
Same person. She can't believe it.
My third time calling you. I'm on my way to the Bronx right now.
Oh, she's going to get you.
Well, you could have just came into Tierra's if you was on your way to the Bronx.
Called you again. You've been there. What's up? All right, talk later.
Well, I couldn't translate that one. Who was that?
Oh, they're at the store.
This is the store that you get these stuff?
Yeah, I got them working.
From BJ's?
Oh my gosh!
24 hour.
Aha.
Let me see.
How do you feel?
Oh,
God. You feel that good? Minute Maid? Freezer, a lot of stuff in there. What kind of food you have in there? Are those chicken wings or something?
Why do you need it?
Oh, yeah.
Nadira, what's that?
He's,
He
ain't come back yet? He still ain't come yet?
Same.
An applesauce, maybe?
Yeah, applesauce.
Do you like applesauce?
Yeah. Oh. I always love applesauce.
Oh, I see.
See?
No,
never see my hand.
Applesauce juice.
Applesauce? No, that's just regular milk.
Orange juice.
Yum.
Grape juice.
Fruit punch, yeah.
Soda. Water. Pickles. Soda, mayonnaise, pickles, mayonnaise, salami cheese, peanut butter,
jelly.
It's very well stocked.
DJ!
Hot
DJ!
Sauce.
How did you like this? Do you see my gold trimming up here?
What
look it. Do you see my
the gold trimming?
On the wall. And actually, this is a gray wall right here.
What is that? A ready whip. Who can be without that?
Do you see my refrigerator full and I don't eat?
That's very impressive, Ada.
Actually,
you have a well-stocked refrigerator.
Well-stocked refrigerator cabinets and everything. I get everything from... See, I get my lunch. I buy lunch.
I see. There's some preparing going on.
I get 200 garbage bags for $5.
Oh, well, you go to that place. Yeah, BJ's.
Yeah.
That's quite a secret, but you have to own a store.
Yeah.
So those guys at the store now, you're going to go over there?
Yeah, I got to go check out the register.
Check out the register, because it's your store?
Well, it's not my store, but I'm in charge of it. When I was on, I'm the one back in the store.
Okay. But how did that happen?
Well, they was looking for a store, and the man who rented it was moving out, and I happened to be going in to buy a sandwich, and he was like, hi, Edo, we leaving out, you know, it's our last day. I said, for real? And then happened the
landlord came and then Jimmy Carroach.
The landlord came in. I asked him, can he rent us the store for a 24-hour store? Because we don't have a 24-hour store out here.
So these people, and you work there?
No, I don't have to work. I just check out.
Oh, that's good. Another job, yeah.
Well, it's a little, bring home another $100 a week.
Yeah.
Mommy!
What?
Come
well,
over.
Oh, yeah, the air conditioner on. It's getting much more comfortable in here.
Yeah, who you talk to like that? You want me to smack you?
All right. Uh-huh. By choice. I see they're all white.
I have white. These black secrets. You need them?
Which
need
ones
them?
Are these?
The
yeah.
Black ones.
You like the black ones?
Black ones don't mess up.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Don't never mess up.
All these sneakers. These are all new, I think.
Yeah, new.
So you're ready for the next semester.
Oh, great.
Yeah.